Cause she walked like a boss, talked like a boss, manicure nails or something pedicure wrong. She's fly effortlessly, and she moved like a boss, do what a boss do. She got me thinking about getting involved. Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Lady Monet, and welcome back to the Golden Girl TV. If you all, what's going on? What's the deal? And if you are new, you have tuned into the right channel. As you guys probably can hear, it is definitely raining outside. I'm so devastated about it. It said it was going to rain for the whole entire week. And I'm like, are you stupid? Okay, but we need it. So if you're in California, you're like, I'm over this rain. I am too, but we need it. Anywho, today I'm going to take you guys along with me. Mine's and my twin sister's birthday is on Monday, and it's Thursday. We have some last minute running around to do. So I'm going to take you guys along with me. I know it's been a minute since you guys seen your girl. I miss you guys. I hope that you guys miss me as well. Life has just been moving really, really fast. Life has been moving fast. And I barely can catch up. Okay. But I am back. I am back. I am back. I got my gloves on because you guys already know what's going on with that corona. And I ain't got time because I'm already under the weather. It's just a regular cold. I said, but I am 99.9% better than I was a few days ago. So, shout out to me, okay? Shout out to me. But anywho, we're going to get going. So, let's go. Okay, guys, we're at the mall looking at some shoes right now. Or tennis shoes. Oh, they got some cute Crocs. I already got some of them. They got some cute ones. They got Birkenstocks in here. Look at these Crocs. These are flying. These are so cute. Van City.
Oh, okay.
Well, this is cute. These green ones?
Yeah, but they're not making
sense. Look at Annie, y'all. All
right, come on, Lenny.
I'm the craziest fuck. We looking rough, y'all, until our birthday. That's why I ain't got no lashes on. No. No lashes. No. No nails. No. No nothing in here. We have nothing on. Looking so natural, my natural state. That's where I got my lashes from. The beauty world. Oh, let's go over here. That's where we're going right here. Tila. So that moment when you've been searching high and low for some fucking shoes, and we finally found the match. We're not gonna show you guys though. And put your shoe up, put your shoe down. But yo, we happy. We've been searching high and low, even though it's hot as fuck in here.
Four different stores.
Yes.
Literally, I'm sweating, I'm tired, I'm hungry.
Even though we hot as fuck in here. Yo, no, yeah. We're nowhere near done. But y'all, it's lit.
It's lit. Got my boy
for
some shoes.
Trying to work for some shoes.
Even though he's getting on my nerves right now.
So if you see this boyfriend, she thought about you, okay?
Exactly.
So
even when you make her mad,
okay? She's still thinking about you, okay? Period. My girlfriend's too picky, so it's not gonna work. She's too picky. Period, poo, but get back to our thing. So we in here. Getting Annie some things for her face. This girl here does not wear makeup at all, so we here trying to get her together, y'all. Look at her, she'll not act already.
This
is just foundation. Girl, look at her. With this ring on that, with that ring. Y'all, we looking rough.
Thanks,
no,
my man.
No nails, no nothing. Look at her.
My boyfriend.
Okay, too much. Boom. No, I'm just kidding. We're not done yet. Yo, I ain't getting tired. I'm so hungry. But you know what? We forgot. Well, what I forgot? I forgot that it's totally my birthday month and that I am signed up for all these rewards. And on my birthday, I get free gifts. And you guys, I got me a free gift from Sephora. You already know it's lit.
I am too.
And then Annie got one too because she was being a hater.
Okay.
Even though she's not even going to go to Sephora, but it's okay. Got our free gifts, so we're lit. This mall is so empty. Everybody's scared of the corona. Right, because it's fucking storming outside.
And everybody has that corona.
Yeah. And it's storming outside.
It is storming outside. I ain't got no umbrella.
She has no umbrella. Yeah. Oh. Anywho, two more stops and then it's time to eat. Because I'm hungry. Got my rain UGG boots on. This girl got her chins on.
I'm stepping on the devil's head. On the devil's head.
Really, Kenny? It was pouring outside. Lord.
On the devil's head.
Too much.
She's stepping on the devil's head.
You're so childish. Who does that? When you at church? Coronavirus got everybody spooked. Got everybody spooked. They got paper towels. That's it. I guess you're gonna use that to wipe your ass. I'm sorry you're behind. Yo, this is Target too. I came here to get a little thing of Lysol for my purse. And yeah. Nothing's going on in here. Luckily, we get our paper towels and our tissue from Costco. And it's just two of us, so we'll be okay.
They need to be getting some other stuff.
But, yeah, but you ain't got no water. That's just like our water. And this is the water owl. This is the water owl. I mean, we need water for home. That's it. Water for home. I guess I'm gonna be getting some essential water. And some smart water. That's gonna be it. Okay, guys, we finally sat down. Do you guys see the rain? Like, did you guys see the rain? Do you guys see it? Yo, it's bad out here. It is so bad out here. Just look at it. It's bad, yo. I'm over there right now already, but anyways, actually got me a little Jameson drink, waiting for Annie to get hers.
Yeah.
And yes, yo, we need this.
She's recording. Sister's Day. Got the other one on the phone.
Say hi, Walter.
Do it. Hello, YouTube.
Girl,
being with a crossword puzzle.
Being a Granny Annie.
Being a Granny Annie.
That bottle on.
I am deconditioned.
Are you off tonight? Are you off today?
And she got those.
Yeah, I'm deconditioned.
And she got those Jezebel colors on her nails.
Shot time! Shot time!
Sash.
What?
She's still on the phone. She said, "What? You,
what?
Shot time!" Bitch, you about to take my shot right now? Don't you worry about it.
This girl here, over here struggling. This is more than a shot, but anywho. This, we got a shot of, what was the thing?
Bourbon.
Bourbon.
Who you talking to? I'm about to say, you ain't talking to me.
We got a shot of bourbon because they did not have Jaeger. So it's March Madness. March Madness.
Well, she has to go wherever her speed limit is.
I'm going to my speed. I'm worried about you. Or you. I'm going at my speed. Okay. Okay, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
What's
that's
up?
Me, gang, gang.
Look at her.
We are too goofy for this.
We do not own rights to this music playing in the background. First off, if they can hear the music playing in the background, we do not own rights to it because you can't even hear it. It's like it's instrumental. But anywho, we're gonna take the shot. You already know it's March Madness.
March Madness.
The whole entire month.
Birthday's
on Monday, so we're going up.
Period.
I gotta work two more days and
period.
Then I'm off.
I gotta work one more day.
And then she's off. But we're going up, so excuse the way we look right now. But anywho.
Oh, I wish this girl would stop.
So anywho, it's shot time. This is
like this much.
This is a lot for a shot. This is definitely a lot.
is a lot for a shot. But
up to it, down to it.
Girl, March, this is what Bobby and his friend do.
March Madness, what it is.
Click.
Up to it, down to it. But those that don't do it, we do it because we used to it. Drink, drink, motherfucker, drink, drink.
Do y'all hear this girl in the back?
Do y'all hear her in the background? Do you guys hear her? So, anywho, cheers to us, Annie. 26 on Monday.
Let me do this. I'm going to need a check. Look at Lydia.
I wish you would shut up. Okay, I gotta finish this. Drink it. Okay. Round.
What is that? What is that? Okay.
Hold on.
Hold on.
I need to get something. Hold on. Okay. There's a little water in here.
What is that water gonna do?
It's a little water in here because. A little water. Oh. Alright, let me finish this. Water. Okay. Oh, my hair is hurting. You what? Oh, yeah. We have to go before it starts raining again.
Yeah, really. So let's get out of here.
Okay.
Before the rain starts going down again. Are you looking at us?
Take the phone stack.
I don't know.
Are anybody looking at us?
Take what?
Get water because she bleeding too much.
Look at her. She's like a little kid. Okay. She's just doing all of this.
She's playing games.
Who are we?
She looked like she gave me stuck crying.
She's spinning out. Take your time, girl. Take your time. Mm. Take your time. Don't miss some water. She's like a bad influence.
Did it go through your nose?
She needs to take her time to swallow it.
Yeah, you still ain't swallowing.
About to shut it before she spit it out. Shut your mouth. Cause Lenny's always putting out drinks.
She gonna be lit.
You buy her a drink, okay. She'll spit it out.
Don't give her no alcohol.
Look at her.
That shit was nasty, huh? Blow that nose, girl.
She got a corona. Get her out of here. Girl.
That's when you know the liquor good, when you gotta blow your nose.
Ooh,
after.
Oh, God.
You know the shot is good when you have to blow your nose after.
I'm sorry. That stuff was strong.
Hey,
niece, yeah. If you're watching this, I'm sorry for my inappropriate language, but oh, Lord.
You said niece. Oh, Zaire.
Zaire be the first one to watch my video.
Hey, baby girl.
Literally.
Hey, baby girl.
I'm the first one to watch them. Hey, girl. I'll see you Sunday.
You have my posters today, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
I'm not tonight. I'm posted tomorrow for sure, but I'm at least trying to edit it tonight.
Oh.
Whew. Yo. I'll see y'all soon in a minute. Okay, y'all. So, one more stop, and that's to get some Thai tea, and then we're going on about our day. So if you have made this far in this video, thank you so much. Please do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next vloggy vlog, which will be my birthday.
Hey.
Hope you guys are ready, because we're coming. We're coming full throttle. 26, we're coming, okay? But again, thank you guys so much for tuning in. And don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And I will see you guys on the flip side. Bye. Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Lady Monet and welcome back to the Golden Girl TV. If you all, what's going on, what's the deal? And if you're new, you have tuned into the right channel. So as you guys know, today is the day before our birthday. Yes, me and my twin sister birthday. And we're currently headed to brunch.
Brunch was at 10:45. It is now 10:55 a.m. So I am running late, of course. My sister is on her way, but we're both running late. Our guests, some of them are already at the venue, and it just makes us look bad. But anywho, nevertheless, we're on our way to have a good time. Do you guys like my new hair? Yes, yes, yes. I got it from Amazon Prime the other day. And I'm like, oh, I need it. It's so soft. It's just, it's really beautiful. And it's a 20-inch. I just did like some natural, like wavy curls. It came, it was a body wave, but I had to wash it, pluck it some. Say hi to my channel. My YouTube channel. Say hi. Say hi. Y'all can hear? Tanisha. Say hi to my YouTube channel.
Hey.
Brittany. Say hi to my YouTube channel.
Girl, you should want to control.
Say hi. Hey, yes. Yes, honey. I got some shrimp and grits, some soy riso tacos and fire boy, chilaquiles.
I know
they're tired. Okay, y'all, at the party.
Go.
Yes. Are we ready?
Let's go.
Are we ready?
Turn it.
Hey. Let me get out of my face. It's really raining. She don't like being up here, but it's okay. Is it on YouTube? Oh. I did her hair. Her birthday is in a week?
Next year.
No, it ain't. Her shit is in a week and a half. She's an Aries though, y'all. She can't be with us. Too much for her.
I took more shots than her, and you over here drunk.
Robert drink mimosas. Patron. Belair, Jameson, I'm drinking everything. I am drunk, Captain Morgan. I'm drinking everything. I am lit, okay? She drunk 3 shots. That's it. I'm drunk as fuck. I'm drunk. Okay, everybody, this is our birthday dinner. It's actually our birthday. This is mine. This is my honey's. That's Annie. This is Bobby Ray's. And we got some few drinks, just one. That's it. The Rona not stopping us. But let's dig in. Hey y'all. So the night is coming to an end. It is now 9:35. I'm not gonna be recording anymore for our birthday because I am still trying to recover from last night. We just had a really, really good time, and yeah, my mouth still feels so damn dry. My throat is dry. Yeah, we're just trying to really recoup. All right, but anywho, thank you guys so much for coming along with me on this video. I know it's probably kind of lengthy, but I do apologize. And shout out to everybody who told me and my twin sister happy birthday. I really appreciate you guys. 26, we're gonna be better, okay? We're gonna be better. We have so many things in line for this new year, and we hope that this year was just filled with greatness, prosperity, love, and yeah, just all around wonderful besides the Rona. But anywho, the Rona didn't stop us from having a good time. The Rona or the rain. Not supposed to be having a good time at all because we still We still get lit, okay? But anywho, thank you guys so much. Please do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. And if you made it this far, make sure you, let's see, make sure that you comment down below with the little birthday emoji. I'm going to put it somewhere on the screen here. But make sure you comment down below. And I will see you guys later. Peace.